That's why I want to do some dancing videos today. So most likely after I eat, that's what I'm going to do, is some dancing videos. And then I'm going to do some other videos. Then I'm going to go back to cooking if I have time, because it's already 10:20. So by the time I'm done eating, it'll be like 11. And by the time I'm done filming, it'll be like noon. So we'll see how much I could get done today. So yeah, I just wanted to say that though, because people always bug me and they go, oh, it's just an excuse, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, no, I'm in like constant pain all the time because of my feet. And the smoking actually is the only thing that gets, it doesn't get rid of the pain, but it numbs the pain. And for me, that's all I could do. So sadly, I was born that way too. So it's just weird because my condition and my swollen feet, because at the beginning my swollen feet was only during the summertime, but now it's all the time, constantly swollen, even when I put my special socks on. And that's why they go. And then with my condition, when I was 40, that's when my unknown shaking condition started. And so that's why they go, you were born that way, but because of your age, your body didn't really react until you got older, because it's gone through so much crap, and your body can only take so much, sad to say. So that's why I think they're right, because I've already seen so many doctors about my feet, and there's just nothing I can do about it, unfortunately. And people always tell me, oh, it's this, it's that, it's this and that. And I'm like, no, it's not this and that, because it's swollen 24/7. So, I don't know, maybe later, when I film, I still want to do a video of all my, health issues, my disabilities, all in one video, rather than six different videos, so you guys could actually see, so people don't go, why do you smoke so much? Because I'm in constant pain. That's why. So, yeah, I want to take off my shoes though now, because I have them on. So anyways, I'm going to end this video off here, because now I'm getting hungry and it's 10:22. So stay tuned. I'm going to do some more videos. I'm probably not going to do any more Follow Me for the Days until I'm back home from seeing family, unless I end up cooking a lot, just so I can show you guys what I cooked. But other than that, probably not going to do any more Follow Me for the Days till later, because I'll be filming other things. So stay tuned for those. And once again, like, share, comment, subscribe, donate if you can. MaryMartin158@gmail.com. No, because then I gotta take off both shoes. I'm too lazy to do that right now. So yeah, I'll just do that video all together and you guys can see. And if you guys want to see my swollen feet, it's under How I Was Born Different playlist. There's one video just on my feet, so you guys can actually see it if you guys want. And once again, this is Mary JM. And just made a bunch of stuff, so I'm gonna go for another smoke and do a few dishes, and then watch Gilmore Girls and eat, and then do some filming. So stay tuned for more videos to come here on Phantom Stories. Welcome to my haunted world. XOXO OG Opera Ghost.